My son Paul must be very frightened right now. I know I'm frightened for him. So to the people who took him, I don't care why you did this, but I ask as a mother that you think of your own children or of the child that you once were and set my boy free. Thank you.
My son is disappeared.
My mother should cry for his son.
All right, enough. Let the lady through. Let's go.
Oh. Let's get you. What about the son?
Cry for the son.
Get in. Magistrate Corvo, I'm the lead investigator. Would you please follow us?
Grazie.
Come on.
Tell us more. You said you have the money.
You okay?
They want me to cry? Is that it?